Ophilia.
Welcome.
Yes.
Indeed.
Thank you. Yes.
If you please.
Could it be?
Please.
Yes. O great Elfric, bringer of the flame. To you I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindle this fire. May it forever shelter the people of this land. Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing.
Oh! We are in your debt.
No.
Why, I'll be...
Now listen here. was all your fault, Emil!
We're gonna make you sorry!
I am sorry! I am!
You think that if you cry, that'll make everything all right?
I'm sorry! I said I was sorry!
And what's going on here? Break it up now! Break it up!
Emil lost Daryl's brooch! It's gone now because of him!
I'm sorry, Daryl!
Sorries aren't going to bring back his brooch. You know how important it was to him!
Why don't you tell me what happened?
Huh. Ask Emil if you really want to know. Come on, Nate. Let's get out of here.
You said it, Daryl! We'll be back for you later, Emil. If you know what's good for you, you better find that brooch.
Emil, was it?
Yes, ma'am?
I'm Sister Ophilia. I am a cleric, journeying on behalf of the church.
Journeying? Oh, are you here for the kindling?
That's right. But I've already wrapped up with the rites, so... Are you gonna help me look for this brooch, or what?
You'd really do that? For me?
I really would. So cheer up, got it?
Thank you, miss. I mean, sister. Thank you, Reverend Sister.
Ophilia is fine. Now, let's get down to it. I see.
Nah.
Of course. Won't you come with me? Look! There!
Can't I find it anywhere? Where could it have gone?
You know, Daryl, Emil told me something. He said you've been angry at everything and everyone since your mother passed. But he hoped, if he could only find your brooch, that you might be friends again.
Emil said that?
I lost my parents too, you know.
You did?
I was a little younger than you are now. I asked myself over and over, why am I the only one whose life is so miserable? My life was not all sadness and misery. I was blessed with people who loved me. First, I had closed my heart to them in my sorrow. I didn't even try to see how much they cared. But there was someone who never stopped trying to cheer me up, no matter how much of a clodpole I was. Liana was always there for me. It was her kindness that saved me. If you close your heart, you'll never realize just how much your friends care about you. Do you understand what I mean, Daryl?
It's not my fault. I didn't make Emil do anything. He wants to search, let him. Why is everyone always blaming me?
I'm not blaming you for anything.
Huh? But you just said...
No one here is blaming you. Unless, maybe, you're blaming yourself? Perhaps you're feeling guilty for making your friend feel bad, I can tell you're a good kid. So why don't you be honest with Emil?
But I'm not...
Here, I'll come with you. Let's go.
Huh?
Oh.
How do you do?
Yeah.
You see.
And then?
What?
It can't be.
Got better things to do.
My turn now. What? I trust in your aid.
What? lift it up.
My focus is apparent.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
Not bad. A passing.
My turn now.
Nothing will quite stop.
Not bad. A passing.
Want a tangle, huh?
Don't wait.
Well then.
Flames, rage, wrong.
Bring it on. This calls for trouble. Ha, try again.
I'll make this quick.
Cold lightning, smite them down.
I appreciate it, really.
Here you go. Don't mind if I do. Ha! Try again!
Time to teach you a lesson. Now. A great inferno! The land.
Thus ends your lesson.
Flame, protect us.
An interesting. You should have studied harder.
There is no choice.
And a great inferno to scorch the land.
Not bad. A passing. Time to teach you a lesson.
Here we go.
Thus ends your lesson.
No, you don't.
Bring it on.
I will not be defeated. No, you will not.
A great inferno the land.
Not bad. A passing.
I'll make this quick.
Now, what next?
A great inferno to scorch the land!
You should have studied harder.
No, you don't.
Now. Not bad. A passing.
You won't feel a thing.
My turn. No, you don't.
Here we go.
I will not be defeated. No, you will not.
A great inferno to scorch the land.
You should have studied harder.
Such a relief. You mustn't push yourself.
Mind if I do?
Now.
So much to learn.
I'll do my part. I trust in your aid.
Here.
My turn now. I trust in your aid.
An interesting dilemma.
Nothing will quiet the storm.
My turn.
Bring it on.
Out of my way.
Brick, let's get down to work. Don't mind if I do.
Now
the true lesson begins.
Night risk command.
I'll do my best. I trust in your aid.
Here goes nothing.
Dilemma.
Nightwish, command!
Out of my way.
Guardian Lion Dog!
I'll not be defeated. I trust in your aid.
What is the logical course of action?
Night risk command!
Not bad. A passing.
Oh! Come on.
But... you idiot!
Oh. Meal.
Such a relief. Thanks. Now then.
Sorry.
Oh! Exactly.
I'm sorry.
Returned, Your Excellency.
Welcome back, Sister Ophilia. And how did you find our humble town?
It is a fine place, Your Excellency, with fine children who will surely lead it to a bright future.
Children, you say?
Yes.
I am not sure of what you speak. But it seems you had a pleasant encounter in Saintsbridge today. Your smile beams as bright as the flame. Mighty Elfric brought fire down from the heavens and carried it to every corner of the realm. Every 20 years, one of our faithful sets off on the kindling, following in his footsteps. It is said that the ember born during the rite reflects the heart of the flame-bearer who carries it.
The heart of the flame-bearer?
20 years ago, when the Archbishop brought us his ember, I recall that his flame burned bright and strong, full of vigor and passion. The fire that you have brought us, Sister Ophilia, to my eyes, it looks to be a warm and gentle flame. I know not which children you met, but I have no doubt your kindness was a comfort to them as well.
You are far too kind, Your Excellency. I only hope that I have helped in some small way.
Hey, Emil! Did you find that brooch?
I sure did! We found it in the woods!
The woods? You actually went in? But There are all kinds of nasty beasts in there.
You bet there were. But that sister from the church kicked the living snot out of them. It was friggin' outrageous. Wasn't it, Emil? It sure was.
Living snot, huh?
Sister! It's true, though, isn't it?
Oh, I wish I could have seen it, too.
The beast?
No, sister here beating it into a bloody pulp.
Now, just a second.
Anyway, Sister Ophelia's friggin' outrageous, isn't she, Emil?
She really is.
Oh, why do you two get to have all the fun? You better tell me all about it.
I do believe my work here is done. And with that, I should journey on to Goldshore.